Welcome to Skyrim's Imaginators, and I'm just enjoying my time right at the Golden Arcade. In the last video, we had to go against this guy named, Bad Bouncer, yeah. And now we're here in the Golden Arcade. Here's this guy named Sal right here, and we're about to play a duck game where we shoot these ducks with sunglasses, so let's do it. You're going down, you're going down.
There you go. Shooting ducks in a barrel, isn't it?
Where's another duck?
Might be a little too easy for you, huh? Guess that was a little easy, huh? Well, we've all got to start somewhere. Your next step on the path to enlightenment is to shoot these spinning targets and lower
okay.
the
trap. Okay, let's do this.
This is not the first time you've shot targets to lower a platform, is it? You are well on your way to the winner's circle, Skylander. Just follow the shiny
okay.
balls and collect your prize.
Woo-hoo.
So let's get up here.
Yeah. Told you that you would win a prize, and my infinitely more valuable heartfelt congratulations. Now, just take what I'm sure will be a wild, harrowing ride on this grind rail.
Okay, let's actually switch back to StarCast and still see if he still works. See if he's not dead yet.
A shot in the dark.
So, that's the guy I used in the last video, kinda. Aw, man, his health is still down. Let's just keep on going. Let's just do the grind challenge. Oh, we just passed the guy I battled in the last video. Inspiration Clash. I hate how this has to go. I don't want to imagine that chest. Let's just forget it and like don't collect them really, because it's just gonna go out bad, and we won't even get the chest. So let's just continue like bouncing across here.
Skylanders? Welcome to the plushy
dark, so sorry.
We used to call it a loser's.
Take this. Oh, I'm so sorry for skipping your words. Oh man, I can't talk to him. He said he used to call it the loser's what? Okay, the sky cheat on me.
Supernova. That is what I call a big bang.
Okay, that guy's gone, so let's just go over here. Oh god, a guy's inside! Oh man, I need Chompy Mage or someone else to go through. Okay, let's just play the Sky Stones game. I'm at the Creation Clash.
Crashing Plaza in this ridiculous suit doesn't mean I'm no good at Creation Clash. Wanna see?
Oh, we wanna see, babe. Come on. Come on, girl.
Bunchaga.
Wait. Does that ninja thing mean that ninja? I think it does. I mean, look at that ninja star on that one, and look at that ninja star. Does it work for any of the others? I'm not sure it does. I'm gonna test out what this does. Oh, God! Is he seriously kidding me?
Aurora.
Jumpy Mage.
Wild Storm.
Bad Choo-Choo.
So he can't get his suit off,
and also, well, he can't get his suit off, and he also told us about this. I think, what's this supposed to do? I'm gonna test it out. Soul gem right up there. So, is that where the soul gem is? Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh gosh! Oh, it's Pinata!
Pinata.
Well, that was weird. Okay, let's play this. Ta-da!
So what's the bomb for? I think it's for something. Oh, it is for something.
Wait.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Wait. A bomb. It says bomb, yeah.
Under the cover of darkness.
Oh, man, there's monsters right there. If you don't see them right there, and they noticed me. They just got knocked into the ring. Oops. I let one out. I released one. Do I have to get another bomb? I think I do. Because I saw some bomb symbols when that thing was getting lifted up. Yep. Oh man, I didn't get my full upgrade. Ooh, it's a slide! Yay! Woo!
And thus we have reached the final test of this golden arcade. One so diabolically fiendish, it can only take the form of a video game. Candy Cake Gumdrop Land! Please feel free to give it a shot, if you dare. Of course, there are many others who want to play the game too, so you'll need to fight them off first.
I shall embrace this attack with open arms.
Okay. So, Sentais are stronger in the zone, so that's why it's like doing, that's like it's showing the symbol. Whoa!
Thank you.
give up on me. Okay, let's change to the Scout Alice at the start of the video.
Making a splash with my staff.
So let's first mince these guys. But I'm gonna need a sensei to go through the... I could have collected that for him. So let's actually switch to a sensei so that I'm stronger in the zone. Let's switch to this old dude.
Thanks, me!
Okay, so let's just strike these guys. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, so let's switch to back to this guy.
Making a splash with my staff.
I'll be back with y'all in the next episode. Bye!